by 15, 14 points and always come back and win the game. I mean, how can you explain the way you improve so quickly on another team?
Well, we know that, you know, as far as you go, a strong team's going to come. And you're not going to be able to come back 18, 15 points back. So we decided we're going to start right away, or we're just not going to go, you know, where we want. So I'm glad that we understood everybody on the team and started.
Yes, because you're a young team, and you have a specific defense. I mean, your defense is upsetting a lot of forces. Can you explain it? What is it? Is it the strategy or the intensity, the energy?
I don't know which way, you know. I'm trying to do my best, you know, where I'm strongest, not offense but defense. And the whole team is, I think, today was, in the end, we let them score a lot of points. But I think mostly we stopped them from everywhere. We made them score both these and all these.
Do you think the basis of your game, of your team's game, is defense?
I think this game was the best game so far in this tournament. They didn't fix right away, just young guys. That's happened. Some old guys got injuries, some stopped playing, and you know, they got the only new team. And
how can we explain that all your players, if they have played fundamentals, you know, they are old keepers, pretty decent defenders, and I mean, how is it? Is it a better school? Is it an education? Is it
in Lithuania to live, you will
understand.
Okay, but it's number one sport. It's not just the sport. Right now, you know, double Lithuania, I think, celebrate like, it's not just the celebration. It's, you know, we grew up with the basketball. Nobody, we don't have no sports like as popular as basketball. And it's just, you know, everybody, I think, guy wants to be a basketball player. So,